3, 2, 1, blast off.
Hi, my name is Jill, and I'm going to teach you how to light a Bunsen burner. So when you're lighting a Bunsen burner, you want to make sure that you have the proper safety attitude. For example, wear your safety goggles. If you have long hair, tie it back. Also, if you're wearing long sleeves or a baggy sweatshirt, you want to make sure you roll your sleeves up. And also, wear a lab apron. So when you're lighting the Bunsen burner, you should also make sure not to lean over the flame, because that can be dangerous. So when you, also, make sure you don't have any flammable items in the way, so you should move any flammable items out of the way. So when you're lighting it, you should connect the tube to the gas, and you have to set up the gas to air valve on the Bunsen burner in the correct way. So to do this, you have to turn the gas close it all the way, and then open it half a turn. Adjust the air inlet valve. You should also close the air inlet valve all the way, and then open it about half a turn. And to use the striker to light the Bunsen burner, you just squeeze it, and you get some sparks. If you're not getting sparks, you should adjust the positioning of your hands by digging the flint in the flint into the steel, like this. When you're lighting the Bunsen burner, you want to turn the gas on, and you know that the gas is on because you hear a soft hiss, and the gas switch should be parallel with the gas valve. So to light it, you hold the striker at an angle, get some good strikes, and the flame should light up if the gas is on. So I'm going to turn the gas on. And
you
strike
need to
it.
Shut up.
And there you go. So, if you want to make the flame colder, you need to turn the air inlet valve to the right. And when it's colder, it should have more orange flame. If you want to make it hotter, you turn the air inlet valve to the left. And that should give you a more blue flame with a blue inner cone, which is what you want to get. To make the flame taller, you turn the gas valve to the right, and that should be turning clockwise. And to make the flame shorter, you turn the gas valve counterclockwise. And when you're done, you just turn off the gas valve. Also, a safety tip. If you're striking the striker for a lot of times and you're not getting any of the sparks, after 10 seconds of striking it without a flame, you should turn the gas off and then wait a little bit before relighting it. That's it.